My name is Vinicius, I'm from Brazil, and I'm 25 years old. Before Télécom, I studied at the Universidade of São Paulo at Brazil, and I studied computer engineer at this university, and after that, I came to Télécom Paris to make a double diploma. Télécom Paris is the best university to study computer science, computer engineer, and I think that Télécom Paris has the best relationship with the companies in French and with in the world. My first impression of the school is that the school wants that every student have a great day, a great passage on the school, because they try to make everything perfect for us. They make us to integrate with other students. They try to resolve our problems like bureaucracy, problems with housing. Télécom Paris has made a very good prospect in doing and achieving what we as students can do and can integrate the French culture and have a better life in French and have better studies. My first day at school was very nice. I meet a lot of nice people. I meet a lot of veterans. I talked to a lot of international students. I met the director of Télécom Paris. My objectives in the first year is to improve a lot my skills in both technical skills and soft skills. I want to improve my curiosity, how to speak better in public, how to engage with social activities, but also to be a better engineer, to work harder in all the tracks that I can do here at Télécom and be a good student that can be a reference in my country and in France.